Jakku's scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
Hold dark!
Pad is ours. March on reactor control and seize the area.
Command has sent one of our best to assist.
Execution sweep, go! Grenade out!
Reactor control is nearly contained. Hold position for now.
Throwing!
Special operative on site and taking point.
This world should be grateful for our occupation. Outer perimeter secure. Push forward. We're going deeper into the wreckage. The resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hole. Seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll track and slaughter them. First order requires. Now is the test of our assault. capture the two main exit points so the Resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage.
Get back!
Nothing.
Target.
Grenade threat.
East exit is primary
Lock
target. Blockade the area. Into our trap. The Resistance has escaped. The Imperial droid is gone. Now its secrets belong to the enemy.